What does it take to kidnap someone?
If you want to kidnap someone, you get the nappies, then you get the baby, you get this thing, how is it called, the Johnson powder, you put down, then you nappy. Then you kusiba it on the kid. You get then you kusiba. That's what it takes.
That's what we call
napping. Kidnapping.